Hey, Psych2Go fam, glad to have you with us. Every one of your likes, comments, and shares helps us in our goal to make mental health and psychology more accessible to everyone. So thanks for your support. Now to the video. You start your breakfast like most mornings, a sugary cereal whose box is plastered with a colorful mascot, one who urges you that what you're about to eat is not only frosty goodness, but somehow extremely healthy for you as well, right? All you want is breakfast that improves your mood, memory, and brain power. How hard is that? Well, you will pair that sugary meal with a healthy orange juice, so you're good. Well, it does have a lot of sugar though, more than your normal orange. All of this gets you wondering, what foods should you be eating to really boost your well-being and benefit your brain power? Psych2Go is here to help. Here are 7 foods to improve your memory and brain power. Number 1, blueberries. Ah, blueberries. Research has shown that this delicious fruit can improve memory and slow down brain aging. The research has shown they may protect the brain from free radical damage. Conditions such as dementia or Alzheimer's disease may have reduced effects if blueberries are added to an individual's diet. In a study conducted on aging rats, blueberries improved rats' muscle and learning function. These rats were found to be as mentally healthy as much younger rats. So I hate to mention rodents when you're eating your breakfast, but it's best to sprinkle some blueberries on top of your cereal. Number 2, turmeric. The active ingredient in turmeric, curcumin, has been shown to be beneficial as it can directly enter the brain by crossing the blood-brain barrier, benefiting the cells inside. It can improve your memory, and it has been beneficial to those with Alzheimer's with its help clearing the amyloid plaques. This powerful antioxidant and anti-inflammatory compound can help new brain cells grow and ease depression by boosting serotonin and dopamine, both of which improve overall mood. One study even found curcumin eased depression symptoms as much as some antidepressants over 6 weeks' time. Number 3, dark chocolate. Sweet dark chocolate. Yup, I bet you didn't think chocolate would be on this list, but it most certainly is, and with good reason. Its natural stimulants can improve your focus, similar to caffeine. Dark chocolate's brain-boosting compounds, such as caffeine, flavonoids, and antioxidants, all have great benefits. Flavonoids are a group of antioxidant plant compounds that, found in chocolate, congregate in the areas of the brain that handle learning and memory. Researchers suggest these compounds may slow down your mental decline due to age and improve your memory. One study found that subjects who ate more chocolate more often performed better during mental tasks, some of which included memory tasks. Those who hardly ate the irresistible dark chocolate, they didn't perform the tasks as well. Is this because of the antioxidant compounds or because chocolate simply makes everyone happy? We may never know. It makes you wonder how some subjects resisted the delicious chocolate. Excuse me while I look through my cupboard. Number 4, fatty fish. Did your mom ever tell you that fish was brain food? Well, it may actually be. I mean, the benefits are definitely there. Omega-3 fatty acids are needed for great brain health. Guess who's filthy rich in them? Fish. If you include high amounts of these healthy fats in your diet, your memory may improve and you may be at lower risk of a stroke or dementia. Your mental decline may slow down too. So it's best to add a good amount of fish to your meal at least twice a week. It's brain food. Number 5, green tea. You may have heard of the benefits of green tea. It can boost memory, focus, performance, and overall alertness. If you suffer from anxiety, you may want to drink a cup of green tea a day. Green tea has the amino acid L-theanine, which can cross the blood-brain barrier and surge the activity of the neurotransmitter GABA. What does this do? Well, it essentially makes you feel calm. It further reduces anxiety by increasing the frequency of alpha waves in your brain. This is beneficial because it allows you to relax without making you feel sleepy. Green tea can also help in losing weight and reduce your risk of diseases such as diabetes, cancer, and heart disease. Number 6, eggs. Need help regulating your mood? Try eating some eggs for breakfast. Eggs are packed with nutrients that are great for brain health. Nutrients such as folate, vitamins B6 and B12, and the micronutrient choline. Our bodies use choline to create the neurotransmitter acetylcholine. This helps regulate mood and memory. And number 7, oranges. We all need some good old vitamin C to fight off the free radicals that damage our brain cells. Did you know that you can get all the vitamin C you need in a day from one medium-sized orange? Vitamin C supports your brain health as you get older and prevents the mental decline that comes with age. So that orange juice you planned on having with that sugary cereal? Go ahead and have it. Try making it homemade and maybe ditch the sugary cereal and opt in for some eggs and fresh fruit instead. Because with all that sugar, you won't have to worry about not being alert enough. You'll likely worry about being too alert. You know what that means? Time for some green tea. So, which foods do you love to eat on this list? Which will you add to your daily diet? Share with us in the comments down below. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to click the like button and share this with someone who might need it. Subscribe to Psych2Go and hit the notification bell icon for more content like this. And as always, thanks for watching.